It all was so wonderful. I invited you to the bedroom inside my home. I handed you my notebook, and you opened it up and you studied all my notes. You said you were loving me, baby boy, you're a poet. Yeah, you told me so. I figured out it was nothing based off your simple discussions. I guess I should have known.
You said I was a poet.
That's when you sat on my bed, and then you opened my notebook and studied all my words.
You said I was a poet.
That's when you sat on my leg, and then you gave me a hug before you took off my shirt.
You said I was a poet.
I made your body speak out. My poetry is sweet love, 1,000 of your words.
You said I was a poet.
So when I found it was nothing based off your simple discussions, I guess I should have known. I should have known.
You said I was a poet.
That's when you sat on my bed, and then you opened my notebook and studied all my words.
You said I was a poet.
That's when you sat on my leg, and then you gave me a hug before you took off my shirt.
You said I was a poet.
I made your body speak out. My poetry is sweet love, 1,000 of your words.
You said I was a poet.
Nothing based off your simple discussions, I guess I should have known.
Dear diary, I no longer have any faith in the soulmate. She was the one. I now know the days of the manifestation of the words in my diaries are done. In fact, the poem is all that she will ever be.